Speech-language pathology is the type of job where you have immediate impact. You are really working with people on a foundational part of life, which is communication.
This is a world-class training program that prepares people to become not only SLPs, but also leaders in the profession. What is unique about our program is that we have three tracks.
It includes an educational, a medical, and a core or pre-research track.
I knew I wanted to be a medical speech-language pathologist, and out of the whole entire country, there's really only a few actual med-specific programs that's not medical school.
In that first year of the program, all clinical education for all graduate students is broad and expansive across the lifespan, thinking about different skill sets in the clinical realm.
So they're really coming out of that first year really strong in the fundamentals
to set students up for that more specialized second year of clinical education.
The clinical placements were my favorite part of the program, and I got a lot of great hands-on experience in the setting that I'm gonna work in after graduation, which was really cool.
We have really exceptional specialty opportunities for our students, such as the craniofacial clinic at Seattle Children's Hospital, the Autism Center.
Those are huge connections. These are people who are top in the field, and you can completely now be working underneath them. That's really, really huge. That completely sets you up for success.
Our instructors do a great job of bringing in their own clinical experiences and professional experiences and sharing those with students in the classroom and through clinical education.
And part of that is giving them a real grounding in evidence-based practices.
I love the instructors. That's why I believe the program is so strong. I really, really do.
No questions were off limits. You could ask the most basic thing, and they just were there as a resource to really build our knowledge and skills.
Our faculty in the program are lead researchers in their areas of expertise. They are driving the field forward and are so passionate about the things that they study.
So they're able to keep coming to us and telling us the very new things that's happening and what's actually happening in the field.
Research is a huge part of our program. And there are so many different ways for students to engage in research, from completing an independent master's thesis to volunteering in a research lab.
If you have a pet project, you can go to just your professors and just say, hey, I really, really would love to do this independent study. This is my idea. This is my topic. Is there any way we can do this? Are you free? Every last one of them said yes immediately, yeah, come on.
Our students are coming from a variety of backgrounds with lots of different interests, different things that motivated them to be here.
One of my favorite parts is getting to go through this program with my cohort. We learned based off of each other because of how different we all were. So that was an amazing experience to have over the last 2 years. And those are the connections that I feel I will have for the rest of my life.
We really want students to feel supported and know that we care about their well-being and their professional success from the start of their program all the way through.
And that was something the school didn't really forget about. They remembered you're going to need to apply for an actual job, and I want you to be successful, so I'm going to make sure I look over your resume for you. I'm going to give you a chance to actually do an interview.
Professionals in the community are excited to work with UW grad students. They know they're coming in well-prepared.
It's a little crazy that I already have a job, so I was actually set even before school actually ended.
During my spring quarter, I was placed at Renton School District, and I was having a really positive experience, and I knew they were looking for speech-language pathologists. I applied, and I got a job very early on, and it was helpful to have that placement and that connection because it really did lead me to get a job.
There's so much growth in the profession of speech-language pathology.
It's so important, it's so rewarding. Your work will have immediate, deep, long-lasting impact on the individuals you work with, on their families, on the communities.
If you choose to come to this program, come in knowing that it's going to be challenging, but also so rewarding. I wouldn't change anything about my experience here, and I know that this program prepared me the best that it could.